But yeah, guys, I didn't want to mention it at the time. Yeah. But if you saw earlier, right? There was one, two trolls in the live stream, innit? Yeah, you must have seen the comments in it. Like, there ain't that much comments, and you lot's screen's different to mine, so you lot can see the comments easier than I can. You lot don't have to scroll up as much. But right now, whilst you're watching it, just scroll up and look at the comments. Pre the comments, yeah, there were certain trolls in the live stream talking shit. That's exactly how you deal with the trolls, yeah? Now, it's bad enough that I'm even mentioning it now, but the trolls, anyone try to diss you online or anything like that, just don't even react to it, innit, yeah? If you want to block them, it's up to you. I ain't blocking no one, innit, yeah? But anyone who come in and try to troll or anything like that, just ignore them, yeah? Like, I'm so glad you lot didn't even defend me, innit, yeah? Like, yeah. I'm so glad you lot didn't even defend me in it, because there's certain times I've had trolls on my YouTube channel, like the normal videos and that, and I've had a couple subscribers back me in it, like, why are you even talking like that? Like, my man's trying to get me, spread the word or whatever in it, yeah? Man are trying to diss man or whatever in it, yeah? And I'm just thinking, like, blah, don't even bother, don't even waste your time in it, not even worth it. Like, I've had, like, people try to defend me and that, Don't defend me, guys. Don't even waste your time in it. Yeah? They're not even worth it. Yeah? They're not even worth this 1 minute I'm giving the trolls in it. Yeah? So, but yeah, that's how you handle the trolls in that. Yeah, people come in and chatting shit or whatever you might not have a YouTube channel, obviously. Yeah, but on your Instagram, just ignore it. Just ignore it. Yeah, as I said, there's man out here having beef with man on a split screen. Man are really shouting, like, man are grown man are really shouting down a phone. Man are telling man, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that to you on a split screen. But grown men don't handle stuff like that. Grown man, I ain't promoting violence, but grown man, they gotta handle their business out on the street. Yeah, they don't need to be on a split screen with man, with 1K viewers. So 1,000 people have witnessed the prequel, the build-up to you lot's beef. And then when they find man with stab wounds on the floor, then they're going to know who's done it. Now, I'm not promoting anyone stab no one. Yeah, this is be clear now. I know, yeah, not promoting no one stab anyone. Disclaimer, no violence, this, no violence, that, yeah. But there's people watching the build-up to your beef on a fucking split screen, yeah? And then when they find people in certain positions and that, they're gonna know who done it, yeah? Again, I'm not promoting no beef or nothing like that. Let's just be clear, yeah? But I am not having an argument, no type of beef with no one on a split screen. Imagine I've done a collaboration or something or someone, because certain times you can put your link for your StreamYard. So I could put the link in for the StreamYard, this StreamYard, in the group chat, and I think random people can come in or whatever, innit, yeah? If some idiot troll came in and was dissing me or whatever, innit, I ain't gonna have an argument with him or whatever, innit. I'll just remove his blood clot, yeah? I'm a grown man, I ain't got time to be getting angry, yeah, nothing like that. So, yeah, shout out to all the people them who was locked in at the time of them comments who just ignored it, yeah? We got grown-ass people on here, yeah? Grown-ass thinking, yeah? I got one, the greatest troll comment I ever got, right? Someone I know was pissed off with me, and they left a comment on one of my videos, like my latest video, yeah? So they were hoping that I would see it, yeah? I see every comment, yeah? It's just I don't react to it, yeah? The comment was, you are scum, yeah? Scum, yeah? In capitals. Oh, shit. See, I even tried to type in the word scum, and YouTube has rejected it, Yeah, so I tried to type in the comment scum just now and they've even rejected it. I'm not the fucking host of this. Yeah? But yeah, they typed in, you are scum. Man, I just ignored that shit. Yeah, I just ignored that shit. Let me see. Ignored that shit, man. Oh, big man, I ain't got time to be fucking dissing no one or entertaining this bullshit, man. Keep it on the street, man. I think that's the new wave, you know. Social media beef. Split screen arguments. That's what women do. Yeah, that's what I would expect a woman to be doing. Not no grown man who's 30 plus, yeah, with kids, yeah, arguing with a man on a split screen, telling him what he's going to do to him and that. Come on, man. And these men want to claim that they're old, man. Come on, man. If you really is a old man back in the day, like, there's certain, you know, there's certain mindsets, there's certain way of thinking that, you know, there's a certain way you deal with stuff. Even if you're not on the street anymore, and there's a certain way you have about you, innit? Yeah. You cannot claim you're a role man back in the day and you're on a split screen having a fully fleshed argument with a man, innit? Like, I don't give a fuck. Like, even why are you even doing it for viewers? Like you think beef is a joke? Yeah? You ain't been in beef then, fam. Man, if you think beef is a joke, you ain't been in beef. Yeah. You don't know a man who have died, yeah? You don't know a man who's in jail for 20 years and stuff like that.